VsnaggxOFFICIAL. Yeah, and you know what time it is. We streaming up in this baby. And I'm with my boy Jay Siglo, aka my cousin, bro. You dig? Alright, I'm finna catch a dub. I caught one yesterday. I caught two yesterday, so you feel me, dog? Make sure y'all go follow me on my Snapchat, y'all. My Snapchat at KingSav6, you dig? Alright, so I'm feeling a W. Usually I'm not feeling a W, but today I'm in the mood of a W. You feel me, dog? Okay, so we going up on a Tuesday doing my... Oh, where my loot at? Give me my loot bag, buddy. Alright, now y'all know what time it is. So where we landing at? Okay. Retail row, I like that. I call basketball courthouse. 100 megs for only $44.99 per month. And nobody ain't coming to the same house as me, I'm telling you. If you pop out, you get knocked out.
Paying an outrageous amount for your phone service? Bad for business. Spectrum Business Voice gives you unlimited local.
You can't hear me?
Only $29.99 per month. And that's good for business.
Locked
in expensive contract.
Yo, just tell them to go to party settings.
Spectrum Business has no contract.
Like, tell them to go to the, press the home button.
And that's good.
And then just go to party, then go to the party settings and turn it all the way up.
Switch from Verizon Fios to Spectrum Business.
Yeah, I can't even hear him.
707-509-4349.
Oh shoot, I already see a big shield. Oh nah. What up? What? How you know? Oh my god. So you got a scar?
The
smartest analysis from the
biggest names.
Yeah, I can hear him a little bit too. I don't know if my stream definitely can't hear him. Yo, in my stream, I got this new feature. So look, every time somebody says something, it doesn't pop up like streamers, but it actually says it. That junk is fire. I'm talking about my stream. Yo, I got a porter for it. You need help? If you die, it's not my fault. Oh, nah, I got a chug jug. Should I use the chug jug so I can get my help? Jaden, I need help. Right here. Let me use this chug jug. Bro, I need shields. I'm gonna use it right here. Watch how I pop out with this chug jug. Bro, you got a shotgun yet? Yeah, it's one in my house, I think. I don't know.
Welcome to Side Studio 1 in New York.
What?
Oh, I am Michelle Elkins. Crushed the Warriors in Game 3.
You're weird.
From the in four.
You don't use pumps.
This is what I'm expecting from the Warriors in 4. Steph Curry came back.
I mean, who doesn't
they
use pumps?
The first time he came off the bench, the second time.
I mean, apparently you.
They lost the basketball
but,
game.
What?
I think he's going to see the difference maker. I think he's going to have a level.
I'm sorry, Bandies.
He has a signature game. This
year's class. Well, I'll tell you what, I expect to see a very good basketball game. I really do.
I need help.
They're going to really compete knowing.
He finna kill me. He finna snipe me. Jaden, come on. He's dancing, Jaden. Yeah, Jaden. Jaden!
No.
Why didn't come, Jaden?
They're in the series.
I didn't come.
Right, so,
Kevin Durant.
Anthony Davis.
Wow, that is right. Usually the hot takes come.
You came at the perfect time. Wow.
It's going to be a competitive game.
You should have came fast.
The Pelicans really showed me what they were all about. You know, they really competed in game two. Then in game three, they blew the Warriors out. So to me, it looks like things are trending in that direction. So I expect a very
that was my porter fort.
I think it can go either way. It all depends on how consistent Steph Curry is going to be. You know, we know he's been out with injury. We thought he was all the way back. He came back with 28. Then he didn't play well. This is the trial where he's going to have some inconsistency until he gets his legs under him. So I expect a competitive game, but I think the Pelicans win this game.
Okay, but then that noob killed me.
See it happen in real life. The Warriors and the Pelicans are coming up against 3 Eastern NBA countdown. You can see it on TV. That would be ABC or take it with you anywhere.
Sometimes I feel like the weekends, they compete. Good luck Sunday, competing with Saturday, because Saturday was a win.
You should have pushed.
The Derby dominance and the nail biter ability to the bronze magic.
I feel like this is my infomercial moment. Oh, wait, there's more. With free shipping and handling and free low payments of $99.99. What do you got?
We've got some fantasy football coming your way tomorrow as ESPN releasing the 2018 rankings. Will be the top quarterback for Libby.
Nah, you should have reloaded and shot that other guy.
The Red Sox and Yankees, for the second time tonight, have cleared the benches.
We're going to see some ejections after this one.
That seems like fun. It's a Wednesday's hump day to catch a...
Jaden, it's a big show out there.
Tiger Woods returned to an iconic event, the Players' Championship at Sawgrass. Remember this?
Jaden, it's a big show.
Great time.
Yeah, go up that staircase. Go up the staircase.
The improbable puck from the famous Island Green on 17. Come on, give me a fist pump.
Yeah!
He would go on to win. We'll see if he'll create more history this week.
And Friday, Andrew McCutchen goes back to Pittsburgh. Spent 9 seasons with the Pirates before he was traded to the Giants in January. Cuts his 203 homers are the fourth most in Pirates franchise history. It's pretty good company, too, because the three ahead of him, all of them, Hall of Famers. McCutchen, since his move, San Francisco has been hitting much more efficiently in the second spot this season. Keep in mind, he started the first 21 games of the season hitting in the free spot. In the 8 games he's been at 2, he's posted the 360 batting average, which is 151 better from his average, one slot lower.
Me?
Striking out at a far lower rate as well.
No, I'm not. I might. You want to? You see it?
And his godfather, Willie Mays, quickly come to mind. The same
I might see it. That's only if I want to.
Known for his ability to do everything on the field, but
I don't think nobody wants a Dusty.
Man didn't know whether he could even make it in the big leagues. Right, Thompson reflects on an uncertain start to one of the greatest careers in baseball.
I was about to see Dusty Rivet because Risky Reels.
Once he was a 5-year-old boy throwing a ball with his dad who played for the local mill team.
Yo, I'm telling you, I was trying to push that noob, Jaden.
Hoping to escape the gravitational pull of the segregated South. Hoping to be somebody. He wasn't a future Hall of Famer then. He was a kid with a dream.
Yo, I was trying to push the noob.
A decade
only.
Willie Mays made it from Alabama.
I was trying to push the noob only because he looked like he was trash.
He started 0 for 12.
So I was like, oh yeah, let me push him. I don't got a bill for nothing. I lost a little health. I was like, I don't care. I got full shield. You know what time it is.
He had to go back to Alabama and find a job.
And then after that, the John Wick comes behind me. And you know me, I build like a maniac. So I start building like a maniac. Then after that, that John Wick gets a hit on me.
Ball rocketed off the bat, clearing the roof from left field. Home run.
I bet you that John Wick was like, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
659 more.
I'm telling you.
Special.
And John Wick was like, kill him, kill him. Because he would have just sit there and started dancing to it, the default dance.
3,000 hits and 600 homers alongside Aaron Hank Aaron, Alex Rodriguez, and most recently Albert Pujols, who recorded his 3,000th hit last week.
So now you say he's like, is that new or old, that building?
Real smooth.
I see a blue revolver over there. Why did they take smoke grenades out? I realized, but I didn't. I don't think they're ever going to take out grenades.
So being diagnosed with advanced non-small cell lung cancer.
Because it's all the other I think they are going to take out grenades because it's all these other explosives.
My doctor said I could start up.
Like C4.
With each scan. Things just got better.
In a clinical study, Keytruda offered patients a longer life than chemotherapy, and it could be your first treatment. Keytruda is for adults with non-small cell lung cancer that has spread, who test positive for PD-L1, and whose tumors do not have an abnormal EGFR or ALK gene. It's the immunotherapy with the most FDA-approved uses for advanced lung cancer. Keytruda can cause your immune system to attack
that's a deagle.
And tissues in your body and affect how they work.
It's a deagle. Oh, that's a suppressed pistol.
Your doctor right away if you experience shortness of breath, diarrhea, severe stomach pain, tiredness, nausea or vomiting, rapid heartbeat, increased hunger or thirst, constipation, dizziness or fainting, changes in urine, changes in eyesight, muscle pain or weakness, joint pain, rash, itching or flushing. This may keep these problems from becoming more serious. These are not all possible side effects of Keytruda. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions, including immune system problems, or if you've had an organ transplant, or lung, breathing, or liver problems.
Before I think of the stuff I might miss, but now with Keytruda, we have hope.
Living longer is possible. It's true. Keytruda from Murphy. Ask your doctor about Keytruda.
Jaden. There's somebody in that house. I feel like I just seen him. It's a trap. It might be a trap.
It was my very first car accident.
If there's a trap, thank me later.
The first thing they asked was, are you okay? They always thank you for your service, which is nice because...
Yo, Jaden, go in that house to see if the secret place is looted.
Where the hell and where USA members belong?
Jaden, do you even know the secret place? You could stay down there and camp. If I were you, I'm camping.
Every legacy comes with a burden, a standard to bear, an expectation to surpass. But that's the point. Bring us down. We'll bring you the first car.
I don't suggest camping, but for this, I'm gonna have to.
Bring us all your expectations, and we'll defy them, again and again.
Now you better hide under the stairs.
Find your next Cadillac at Cadillac.com.
So you want to hear Joe?
This is it.
That's exactly. What? The map. You ever watch a movie and think, I can do that?
Why? Are you trying to match them on a heist?
Game on! Who's got some tools for heisting?
Jada, you got sick words to be the bragging.
You need a crew.
How about them?
What could possibly go wrong?
This guy Jaden is doing something weird.
Question.
Yeah.
We picked the action and entertainment package, but I'm thinking we need the kids and pop package too. Can I have that?
Absolutely.
What was that?
What was what?
Are you saying I can't have both?
No, you can totally get it.
Why are you doing this?
Well, because no, you gotta pick one package. But you still get that sweet triple play deal.
Get your shot again out.
It's actually over $30 more a month than you say.
Jaden, get your shot again out.
Remember earlier when I said I liked your house?
Mm-hmm.
I do not.
If I was selling it, don't buy it. For better choices and real value, choose Spectrum.
Are you ready to go further? To reach higher? To find out how...
Oh, Jaden, I forgot you're not in the storm. You're not in the eye.
Better place. At St. Joseph's College, we're ready when you are. With innovative academic programs developed by top industry leaders to prepare you for today's careers and tomorrow's opportunities. St. Joseph's College. Ready, set, Jones.
It's...
got a developing story here on SportsCenter. Cardinals catcher Yadier Molina is expected to miss at least a month after surgery last night. Molina was...
Yo, Jaden, this action out there.
Cubs Chris Bryant. He had emergency surgery for a traumatic hematoma that needed immediate attention. He's hitting 272 and 6 home runs this year.
Imagine if it was a scar in there and they didn't elude it.
R7.
Oh, nah. Jaden, you're in some big, big trouble.
What Cristiano Ronaldo does.
Jaden, you gotta go into the eye of the storm.
And he's not afraid to tell you that.
I know that I'm.
Jaden's in some big trouble.
He's confident.
I know that I'm a fantastic athlete.
He doesn't care what you think.
I like that the people hate me because this is make me feel and make me work more to shut them out.
Because he has one motivation.
Of course, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yo, if this dude Jaden really gets a W, I'm gonna be.
In 2016 Euros, CR7 faces down one final challenge. Carry that momentum to the FIFA World Cup this summer.
Ronaldo! Whatever Portugal needed.
Jaden, how did you not do it? You failed your thing, I think. You failed. Oh, nah. Jaden, I dare you to hide in that bush.
Classico today, 2:45 Eastern time. Barca hasn't lost in a while.
I dare you to hide in that.
41-game unbeaten streak.
Yeah, I was just about to tell you to get your med kit out, you know. Yo, Jaden, they're clocking out on you.
Leading scorer, Ronaldo needs a goal to reach 25 Liga goals for the ninth straight season.
Time for the 10th festival. Top 10, let's start.
Anytime
you start with Jack. Are you kidding me?
He pushing, Jaden.
Look at this pot. The Golden Bear. Making it look very easy.
We got a number 9. This is in Mexico.
He going to revive his teammate. He going to revive his teammate, Jaden.
Verdugo as an Alex. That's a lot of rounds to make up. And he makes this line so graceful.
Jaden! Oh, no!
They won.
Medkit up first. Medkit up first. Bro, somebody trying to snipe you. Medkit up first. Oh, no!
This is number 7.
What a dubber.
See that again.
Leaping at this dude, Jaden, is trying to catch a W. I don't care because, you know, he does not know where I'm from.
Take it away at home. Split the
doubleheader. Got a baseball, South Carolina on this. Hot shot back of the mound, and Adam Hill.
All right, get that drop now.
Throwing the glove. 6 innings, 3 hits, 1 earned, and 1 very, very...
Going that portal for it.
Cubs win 11-6.
You should have listened to my orders, kid.
I was trying to
be in the third territory. He's there.
Dang.
I was third place.
We got some hockey here.
Four. Yeah.
Cuts by 2 Norway defenders.
You know what time it is. Start that thing up.
Always in control. Pair of goals. Latvia will go on to win 3-2.
Alright. As y'all could see, I died, y'all. Now, I'm feeling a W. Now I'm on my A game. Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Play. Yesterday was number 3. So what's better?
What?
Joel Embiid in the lane over Aaron Baines.
Oh shoot, I got a blue sniper. Wow, he just took my blue sniper.
But 3 in overtime.
Yo, I have 90. Oh, that was lit. That was type lit though.
Time expired. 38 points.
So Jaden, where we landing at? So where we landing at? Jaden, so where we land at? Jaden, we landing at where? Oh, we going to Tomato Town where my boy got his John Wick at. Alright, I'm feeling the tunnel. No, matter of fact, I'm joking. It might not be no shot again in the tunnel. And I don't want to have no shotgun.
Nah, don't go to the tunnel.
Yeah, I'm not, because I might not have no shotgun. And you know, you kind of like need a shotgun to stay alive.
You go to Red House.
You see a team here?
And I got a blue AR, let's see, I'm killing everybody.
Oh, let's go. Blue pump, I'm killing everybody. Yo, oh my god, I hate when it does this. I hate when it does this. Yo, why does my game do this sometimes? Bro, doesn't it like zoom? Like, it aims all the time. Like, thank you. I'm out of that weird aim glitch. When it just makes you aim, you have no choice but you just have to aim. So, Jaden, there's two people here, you said? Okay, I got a chug jug. Now I'm about to use my chug jug. Oh, shoot, I just got an RPG. Jaden, I got an RPG. I'm joking, I don't got one. Yeah, but Jaden, you watch MuSilk?
Yes, you give him a foul.
Yeah, I knew it, because you said meme pad. He always says meme pad. He said, I will die for a meme pad. Oh, shoot. It was a regular burst right there. Jaden, don't loot everything. How you know? And you just finished break it? So it wasn't looted, it's just that now it was here. Alright, let's go to the houses back there. In the back. No, in the back. The houses. Come on, Jaden. Jaden, you know what I mean. Yeah, back there. Yeah, right there where you marked it. No, I think they went over there just for risky reels. Yeah, I'm at the pump tack right now. Oh, they was here. Oh, yeah, I see it. Port Fort. Yeah, I'm about to push them, bro. I'm tired of sitting here like a baby. Oh, I still see a chest at risky. Oh, yeah, and we got high ground. I made one fall.
I've seen him shoot that shot countless times. Messing around, shooting around.
He fell down.
You almost do expect him to go. So great, this run is so great.
Jaden!
It's just
I don't have no help.
Yo, we should have stayed on the high ground. Yo, what? We should have stayed on the high ground. Yo, we should have never shot yet.
Also has 4 40-point games, tied for his most in a single postseason.
was still in round two. He has 27 second most in the playoff history behind MJ. Also has two triple doubles.
Bro, only if I had grenades, I'm telling you.
Behind only Magic, who had 30 in the playoffs. LeBron, the only player.
Yo, I hit the guy with the pump for nine. Yo, Jaden, I hit the guy with the pump for nine.
Stephen A.
The pump is the pump.
Just running out of trouble.
Who listens to that song, you gets in trouble?
You consistently say that. But you know, one different time in the past when you question that is not that eradicated. Then he shows up tonight and drives, you know, from the left towards the basket and then plays about 15 feet away and banks in the game.
When you with me, you jiggers are in trouble. Brush out the bed. Brush out the bed. Killing the dead. Killing the bed. Brush out the bed. Killing the dead. Killing the dead. Brush out the bed. Fresh out. Out of the bed. You heard what you said. Ah, bow. You hear what you said. You hear what you said. If you started back in the middle. Now,
no, 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 no.
Tilt it, say no more. No, tilt it, say no more. What you mean, boy? And if that, then you in trouble. You get in trouble. You get in trouble. Not for real. Yo, JD, you got wet paint? Okay, I see you. Yeah, I got wet paint yesterday. Jaden, let me get that beautifully tagged. Okay, he has the burst of salt. Now I'm Gucci. You dig? That's sad. You got a small family. It was only two tries. All right, Jaden, let's go down. Jaden, come on, let's dip. I got a blue burst, Jaden, with a big shield.
Watch out now. Because here comes the boom. Joel Embiid in the lane. The monster flush on Aaron Baines. One more look as he rocks the bells. Check out Justin Anderson's reaction.
Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain. You didn't sign any straight for the game. Stand up, walk it. I'm going to use this big shield, seriously. I'm only doing it is because it's action here. You wildin', bro. I hear mad stuff. Jaden, it's a chest right here. Here, come. Oh, use that, use that, use that. But up, Mark. Big ups, Ron. I got you. You know, I'm watching right here. I'm not. I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So hot it turned into Freaky Fries. Jaden, it's a tack for you. Gray? Dang, buddy. Relax, dude. That's a great tag, dude. What you got? What did you get? What did you get? Oh, let's go. Pump beat right here.
Uh-oh. 8 seconds remaining in overtime. Seconds down one. And the switch
what? Oh, Scar, I heard it. I heard it already.
Switch was ready to
Al was able to
conceal.
Why would you just shoot? Oh, listen, slurp juice. Wait, I mean, slurp this baby up. So I talk. Jaden, wait, bro. If you die, it's not my fault. I was drinking a slurp juice. Yeah, I got a boogie bomb. Oh, Jaden, I see a blue burst for you. No, I mean, I see a blue burst for you.
What?
A blue burst. So what? Blue burst is way better. Oh, wait, no, that's a blue AR. I'm bugging. Oh, wow, that's a blue AR scope. Well, who do you think he is? Took a glass battle shatter right on the back of his head. Oh, Jaden, I need help. Need help. No, it's a noob. It's a noob. I don't need help. Wait, I'm in your house. I'm in your building. Oh, shoot. Jaden, it's somebody coming down. Behind you, Jaden. Jaden, there's mad people going over there. Yeah. All right, it's hot too. Oh, you got, I'm about to help you get the that dance or injustice. Wait, what tier are you on? Oh, shoot! I'm gonna get nah, I'm getting it. Give me the plate. I need that $10 though. It's a robbery, yeah. Give that pop like irritants, yeah. Like the fans on the friends, yeah. Let's pop with the skins, yeah. Yo, I might get copyrighted for the music. I mean, last time I got copyrighted for this music that my brother was playing because it kept saying, suck my. Yo, why are my finger burning? It's because it's at. Nobody knows how I have my matchup. Yo, what? Like, Ike is not online? Hey, spam up what's up in the chat, you dig, boy? Are we going to, I thought he was going to Haunted, Jaden. No, it's not. Nah, we going to Haunted. Matter of fact, now, oh, whoa. Nah, let's go Shifty, let's go Shifty, let's go Shifty. We going Shifty, right? We going Shifty, right, Jaden? Oh, yeah. I might have. Jaden, I see at least 5 people coming here. You got a shaggin, right, Jaden? Yeah, I got a shaggin. Yeah, I got a tech. Don't tell me you got a revolver. Come down, come down, come down, come down. I got you a gun. I got you shoes. A AR. Regular. Shield, shield. Okay. Gaten, there's somebody right here. Come. Stand here. Thank you. He's right here, Jaden. He's a pink bunny. Oh my God, the tack is doing horrible for me. I hate the tack, bro. I told you, no, you're still on tier 24, Jaden. Stars up. Little cars. I'm trying to ball now. Same dog now. Big bang dog now. Yo, can somebody come up in my stream? Then after that, be like, what's up? Yeah, Jaden, we're going to Haunted up in this. Actually, all the chests were haunted? Oh, yeah. Alright, I know where all of them are. Yo, I might just hop out right now. Nah. Let's wait till we get all. Nah, we gonna have to go against all the mountains though, so I'm just gonna hop out now. Y'all already got 500 wood, Jaden. Yo, just spam X, Jaden. Jaden going straight down for it. Jaden, there's people coming to haunt you. Yeah, I know, I seen that person. Oh nah, I need help. I don't got a gun. Oh, I only got a Oh, I know exactly where he is. Oh yeah, it's over for him. Jaden, is he hurt? What? 21 health! Bro, that's why I hate the SMG, I'm telling you. Yeah. gonna take my shot again like that? Jaden, you know what I like in Fortnite? I like Mudra. I like Mudra. How am I getting all of these good guns here? Michael Jordan went to tennis shoes. Oh yeah, Jaden. The action. Go straight down, go straight down, go straight down, go straight. Jaden, how you got there before me? Jaden, I got a medikit for some reason. Jaden, I don't got a shotgun. Jaden, you got an RPG? Oh, let's go. I got a blue shotgun. Jaden, you think I should attack this dude? Jaden, I got a shotgun for you. Jaden, I killed him. Why are you distracting me? I was trying to get that too. I was trying to get that headshot, but you just started the blah 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 blah. Let me get him. Jaden, how did you know that there was somebody behind me? He says, get the guy behind you. Why? Wait, Jaden. Jaden. What tier are you? Jaden, what tier are you? Oh. Oh, that's you added a solo game and it's 25 or 50, right? I don't have no homework. Right. Yeah, I didn't know if I never met that guy. You mean three?
Swole, not swollen.
What?
You know that sport's an item, right?
Yeah, no.
Game's about to start, guys. Let's go.
There are some things you should understand before it's too late. Your car insurance coverage is one of them.
Alright, so guys, as you can see, we did not manage to get a W, but let's do this baby in solo. Y'all can help with so, y'all came up with sauce, ooh, y'all came up with sauce, ooh, chocolate rock, ooh, chocolate.
With blue eyes, just like you.
You bringing that to work with you?
Putting it back on the phone. Is Munchables in there?
Alright. Mm-hmm. Love you, Mom.
And, chicken nuggets and french fries, too, if you want
to. Oh, they're chicken nuggets and french fries. What? Yeah.
And no drill mud flaps. WeatherTech
provides the greasy grove because Caitlin's head is greasy and greasy. Love you, Mom. Oh, yeah, Caitlin's head is greasy, girl. You know what time it is. Bang, bang. As y'all could see, I went to Shifty last time. Then I went to Haunted. I got killed. But as y'all can see, I was focusing with that sniper and I break. I totally gay. Okay. We have some visitors going to Greasy Grove. I know the exact house I'm going to. I don't know if somebody's gonna take it. All I know is that guy better be going to that house right there. They took my house, unfortunately. I don't know if they did. Oh yeah, they definitely did.
Told you I grew up here. Zilla, find your way home.
That's a lunch bag. I don't know if y'all seen that like me, but my eyes are really on point. Grenade lunch.
For the toughest jobs on planet Earth.
Search for a really strong glue that's clear. Sorry, I didn't get that. Clear glue.
My God, you're trash.
Gorilla glue.
Of course.
Gorilla glue strength in a crystal clear formula for the toughest jobs on planet Earth.
Oh, shoot, guys. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but I hear some major action here, buddy, please. Okay. I get rockets when I get a grenade launcher, but when I have an RPG, I get, like, no respect. Okay, let me get that meme pad. AKA, shout out to my boy, Me Silk. He's not really my bro, but I don't know him that much. I don't know him at all. But I watch him. A big shout out to him. I mean, since some of you watch Fortnite, I'm pretty sure you already know him. Cause like, he's one of the best. I wouldn't say he's better than Ninja, but yeah, he's one of the best straight up, y'all. All right, where's my meme pad? Thank God. Okay, with the meme pad. I literally just might rock the double pump. I didn't know, but you know what I mean?
It's a very soothing song.
I don't know if I should stay on Builder Pro.
It's a song that she used to play for me.
Cause I already build like a god, like, you know.
Scotty was born and raised in Pleasanton, California, a city just 23 miles from Alameda County Coliseum, home of the Oakland A's.
This family was rooting for the Oakland A's.
I heard somebody.
Went to A's games for since Steven was five.
Mike Piscotty coached baseball for all three of his boys, Steven, Nick, and Austin.
I just want to get a quick overlook.
Always documenting their success from behind the camera.
She was always there. She had one of those fold out chairs and a couple blankets, and I think she really enjoyed just, you know, just being there watching us. I could always hear her extremely loud whistle that you could hear from probably 300 plus yards
away. Oh my God.
And then
the
go-to saying
is
always,
"Snot." Yo, y'all, that's only because he has shields, I'm telling you.
Very active. She played volleyball in high school.
If he didn't have shields, he would have been nailed, bro.
Get a lot of our athletic.
Oh, my God, bro. I'm about to...
She was the one always reminding me that there's...
Yo, Jaden, you got it?
In baseball.
No.
Oh, Jaden is really number 25, though. Let me get that rock out. I know this title was her. Oh, yeah. One of my challenges are I have to get top 12 in squads. A chicken, a chicken.
He had just signed a long-term deal to stay in San Francisco.
Yo, who knows Lil Tay? Lil Tay, the Chinese little girl.
Yeah, you look like Lil Tay.
How do you know what she look like? You be stalking little girls. Bro, you like 50 years old. Yo, I'm at, oh my God. Even God knows that.
Commonly known as
I'll beat your little boy head out.
Neurodegenerative disorder.
Oh, niggas is hopping out right now. What's wrong with me?
Oh my God, who's going to pull the purple dump?
That's me, stupid. Yeah, I'm going to have to go to Salty.
Yeah, I'm the best
rapper
alive, you know?
Jaden, what?
Alex, okay.
Jaden, all I'm going to ask you is, Jaden, Jaden. Jaden, what are you blowing, Jaden? Jaden, what are you blowing? Oh my God, you sound horrible. What are you blowing? You said you're gonna blow somebody? Oh my God, who is this guy Jaden gonna blow? Himself in Fortnite?
Billy Dean and I were able to work out a deal that sort of was a win-win for all. And I mean that not only from a baseball standpoint, but also for Steven on a personal level, because now he's back here. I'm so grateful. I can't imagine.
I got a kill. Yo, I just eliminated somebody. Let's go. Yo, I literally just blue gunned him.
I got a mini for somebody.
I'm Gucci. I just shotgunned this dude. He had no clue where I was. I was right behind him, though. I kind of felt bad for the guy, though. Yo, y'all trash, y'all. I bet y'all I'm going to be the first one to live. I'm going to be the one to live. Oh, my God. Now they're both dead, and Jaden's just going to let them die? Okay, Jaden, I thought you were a goat, but you really don't. I don't even care.
The Piscotties know Gretchen doesn't have much time.
Exactly. What are you doing in Fatal?
Come.
At least I got two kills. Why are you so mad?
Trips to the ballpark. Where?
I told you I wasn't going to make it. Dangus.
She can still support her son. Like she did all those years ago.
I got more kills than you. Now he's sitting there. I got more kills than you.
Every night ends the same. Steven and his family spend the last few hours of the day.
I'll do solo squads, boy.
Into a peaceful sleep.
Bedtime routine is a lot. Well,
these guys really think I'm bad.
Have to kind of rotate her body, make sure she's completely straight and nothing out of whack. That way she feels comfortable. We prop up these little horse stuffed animals that she loves horses. So we prop those up.
Why don't we better than them?
It's hard on her, so she gets pretty tired.
Truck you, Jaden. That ain't what cousins do. Make fun of each other.
Plan The guitar with
you know
injuries.
What I mean.
Instead of emotional.
You definitely know what I mean. You are dumb.
A little bit of
peace. And stupid. Yeah. And apparently. Kalau. I wreck my band. And Miss Howe, I eat some doodle, stuff it in my mouth. I don't care, it's a drought. Yeah, I get some doodle, I stuff it in my mouth. I like it so good. It is doodle. It is doodle. Eedy doodle, eedy doodle, eedy doodle. I like that doodle. It tastes so good. I just knocked some berry out. Now I'm going fast. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Just so you see, can I mean?
If I had the gravity thing,
ALS awareness by donating over for you. $32,000 to support research and families dealing with the illness. Love you, Mom.
Oh, shoot. Okay, I bet you're finna be healing.
You can do that, God. LeBron is positioning himself for an even bigger chapter in the history books after his latest buzzer beater.
Feel it in the air. Taste it. I'll be real. Spring is here, folks. Don't question.
I'm good.
Start something. Captivating exteriors. Dynamic lighting.
I got 3 kills, trash mother trucker.
Elevated comfort.
I keep my bandages on me.
Powerfully efficient. And one more thing. The world comes with it. The 2019 Jeep Cherokee.
I reckon.
Nothing comes before coffee.
Coffee.
That's why we've got a whole line of espresso drinks from McCafé. Cafe quality from beans to espresso machines. Try the new chocolatey caramel iced turtle macchiato.
Ingredients to turn a moment into a celebration. That's the art of summering. Grey Goose.
Oh, what up, Ralph? Bro, you see my kill count? Solo squad, basically. That bullet spread.
Ready?
Go.
You got this. Come on. Like a superhero. One, two, jump.
Dogs bring out the good in us. Pedigree brings out the good in them.
Dantech introduces the next gen oral care. The new ultimate.
I know you seen that, Ralphie. 4 kills.
Soft, deep cleaning bristles. Plaque reducing scraper. Dual action clean. Comfortably reaches where no toothbrush can. Advanced dental technology. That's the Dantech difference.
Dang it, y'all. Dang. Oh, nah.
That boy's gonna light up the dessert table.
All good here, pal.
She's a nice girl, but look around. People are broke.
Are you done, partner?
Yes, nice. We'll take you to the bachelor party.
Hell, they are you dumb? Are you dumb, howdy? I know, that's foul.
This revolution.
How they do that to me though? Yo, I know you seen that, bro. Yo, bro, get online. Yo, bro, get online. I'm popping out today, That I'm third kill. That third kill, bro. I'm about to do solo squads, bro. You see, it's on. You see that, bro? I'm telling you, you see that, bro? Solo squads.
Okay, let's try to.
Slow down.
Yeah, bye.
Driving isn't easy, but saving a life is. Are you ready?
You see that four kill though? Yo, I took out that whole squad. No, that the third kills, when I had three kills, I took out a whole squad. Whole squad full of fucking killers. I'm a killer too. Yo, bro, I'm the GOAT now. I mean, I've always been the GOAT. Actually, I haven't always been the GOAT. I've been saying that for a while. It's not the truth. I'm kind of trash. Oh, look at that building right there, y'all. I don't know if y'all seen that. Bro, just get online. Because you still at your grandma's house, right? Text, what up? Text, yes, if you at your grandma's house, bro. You know what time it is. Retail world, simple as that. So I'm looking forward to be going against squad with threes, fours, twos, whatever. Oh, yeah, you at your grandma's house, so you know what time it is. Hook up your PlayStation, turn it on, so we could play duo squads, boy. Because, you know, me and you together is a goal, bro. Okay, you see somebody, they stole your skin. So, I actually realized there's never good guns, like, on the top. It's chests and all of that. But you see how I find a tech. Imagine somebody came down here. What? Oh, nah. This game is bugging out. And he, what? From right there? Oh my god, bro. I'm telling you, I was about to hit him with my axe because I already know how much damage I did to him, bro. Yo, this game is some bull. Alright, so Ralphie, are you online right now, bro? I'm telling you, hop online, bro. Alright. I know what time it is.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, you're not at your grandma's house? Wait, text no if you're not at your grandma's house, bro. Because you just said you was at your grandma's house. My P4 is at your grandma's house.
Period now. Capitals down 3-2. Kuznetsov
gets the stretch pass from one, and the backhand is just. Obviously, I see that you're not online. What's going on with the defense? The defense. I'm telling you, get online. That's a new move. You had my hand, who had no one. All right, play to the third. Dumoulin, get the pass. Has a great chance. Bring Hopi, make it a stop. Ovechkin, get the pass. Go out of the break and finds Yaka. Yo. All right. So where we landing at? All right, y'all know what time it is. I'm feeling that Salty Springs. Matter of fact, I'm going on this mountain though. Matter of fact, I started off right here last time with all of them kills, so I'm gonna have to pop out right here. Actually, it was in this little hole because I got a shotgun. And y'all know, as soon as I get a shotgun, it's over. All right, I feel like I see a shotgun on that truck. I don't know if it's a shotgun, though. It ain't a shotgun, so I just gotta go to my little chest. Oh my god, I bet you somebody took it. If somebody takes it, bro, I'm turning off my game. I'm turning off the stream and my game if somebody took it. Oh. What? I'm telling you, I swear to god, that's why everything I love. What just happened? What just happened? What? Dude, this game is a joke. This game is funny, bro. Dude, this game is a joke. Obviously, that has to be, bro, because what is this? Bro, this game is a joke, bro. I swear, this game's a joke. Yeah, it's a joke, bro. Yo, this is no fair. This game is a joke, bro. I can't stop saying that. It's like I'm addicted to saying that word. Because it's the truth. Just like how Caitlyn's hairline is Greasy Grove. All right, I'm trying to take down all of these trees. Okay, somebody got the LMG, I can see. And I have 100 wood if I break down this tree. Oh, yeah. Gang, gang, put the bullets in your window. Watch me go up so high. I am on Mars. Watch this, y'all. Look. Oh, I seen that, boy. Yeah. Alright, okay. We going to that pleasant park. You know what I mean, dog. Bye. No. Actually, oh, yeah, we going to pleasant park. Yeah. Alright, I bet y'all I'm getting a whole squad taken out in pleasant park. Look how fast that bus is going, because you know it's true. He just want to get away from pleasant park. Okay, people were short. Now, look. I have never, ever went to this house in Pleasant Park in my lifetime. So, look, I used to love this blue house only because it was the biggest house. I used to straight up go here all the time. So, look, pop out. If I get a snipe, nobody up in this. Okay, you dig. Like I said, y'all, I told y'all about this, but yeah, I'm not listening to myself, actually. I'm going to drink these shield potions because I don't want nobody to get them in their hands. I know y'all probably, like, get that chest down there. Anybody come in, they get a taste of my little friend. I bet y'all I'm getting a street shot. Oh, yeah, tactical shotgun. I might get some. Oh, my God. But I get it at the worst time when I'm doing solo squads. I'm staying in here. That's what I'm finna tell y'all. I'm straight up staying in here.
Saturday, he had to settle for 38. He's got two buzzer beaters in the last 6 games.
How do you personally
react on the sideline? Swamp
puff. Smile or
fist bump. Y'all could call me a camper. I really don't care. I'm camping, though. It's 5 wins. I don't know why.
It can be a terrible thing to be on the wrong side of history.
Matter of fact, no. I hear too much action out there. I need this. And I see it, too. Go ahead. You're not alone, buddy. I told y'all I'm popping out. What did I tell y'all? I'm popping out. What did I tell y'all? I told y'all I'm popping out. Give me this chest, baby. I deserve some shields, but Fortnite doesn't give it to me.
First of all, let me be clear. I'm not calling for Brett Brown to get fired. I'm just saying I wouldn't be surprised if it happened based on
two kills on the board.
He did a good job during the regular season. It's okay. Just three games have been gone.
I'll take those nades.
This is the first time in my professional career covering the NBA.
There's more action over here. Oh yeah.
At the end of regular
season,
you have a shooter in J.J. Redick trying to make a point guard decision. He's the one who's supposed to be receiving the ball, not looking to make the pass. Why didn't you get the ball down low to Joel Embiid for? Why is he 17 to 19 feet away from the basket in pick and roll situations? What kind of sense does that make? Then on top of it all, you got overtime, and you saw what happened with the inbound pass. You got five guys on the floor. Only one of them is athletic enough to get away from Boston's defenders. That person would happen to be Ben Simmons, and you got him inbounding the ball. It makes no sense whatsoever. Those were the key elements in this particular game. I have never, ever in 25 years of covering the NBA see a coach in the first three games of a playoff series blow all three games. That is what happened, and that is why the Philadelphia 76ers on the brink of elimination, about to get the broomsticks out and get swept up out of here. It's because of coaching. It's that simple.
Hey man, that Brad Stevens has done a marvelous job on the other side. Celtics overcoming deficits in both game two and three, largely because they've been great crunch time situations. Boston has outscored Philly by 11 points in the past two games with three fewer turnovers in clutch.
Oh, I was trying to build. Why didn't they let me build? Yo, I swear, bro. They always teaming, bro. No, I mean, yo, I hate when people do that, bro. But I hit him hard too, bro. If I could just finish him off, bro, and no, bro.
Brad, you watching?
That bullet spray, that dude's probably on like 40 health, I'm telling y'all. That's one thing I'm gonna say. That dude was on 40 health. Oh my god, bro. Ah. I was trying to get four kills up in this, bro. Okay, all I need is one more kill, and after that, I'm like, yeah, I'm still gonna be tier 14, but I'm gonna be tier 15. After that. These little punks out here don't be doing this stuff like this Wukong scam. Okay, hunting rifle with the.
There was an idea to bring together.
Imagine if this was the real game. Bang. Oh, I missed. Hold up. Wait a minute. I'm not back. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Tilted Towers? Oh, yeah, y'all know I'm about that action. First one, I hop out the bus. I am going to the clock tower, the most, matter of fact, I haven't went to this building in so long. I'm going to the Trump Tower. I don't care, y'all. Y'all said y'all wanted this action. Well, I didn't say it, but I did. And now I'm going to the action, the Trump Tower, bro. The most wanted building ever. The Trump Tower, man. And I might just go straight on top of that baby. Alright, I can't. There's some pooper parties.
But that's the point. Bring us down. And we'll bring you the first car with true hands-free driving for the freeway.
That's one thing that's about you and me that I know for.
We invent what it means to own a car. Bring us all your expectations, and we'll defy them. Again, and again, and again. Find your next Cadillac at Cadillac.com.
This kitchen? Open concept.
What? He wasn't even in front of me. Yo, this game, bro. This game be doing some foolish stuff. Yo, this game is foolish. How did I not kill the first guy? Yo, I was not ready for that other guy to come up the stairs, bro. I went in the Trump Tower. That's what people call it, but they only say it because it's white, I think. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not trying to be racist, y'all. I don't care. I'm not a racist person. I'm just saying, I think that's how they call the Trump Tower, because it's white. I'm not a racist person. You can ask any of my friends. He's a good cop. All right, let me see if I can double pump. Where we at right now? Bang, bang! Oh my God! Yo, the double pump was so better. Why did they have to take it out, bro? It was so amazing. Bow, bow. Literally, that's how it would go, y'all. If y'all haven't been playing Fortnite as long as me and my bro Ralph, bro, that double pump was like, bow, bow. Literally, like a AR, but people used to use it because it'll make them like a one-shot, basically. Yo, I have a... Alright, cut. I haven't went on this mountain in so long. If y'all ever watch my videos, if y'all not new, and I haven't posted like 2 months ago, like this is my favorite spot on the map, bro. I will go here and be like, oh yeah, the mountain, salty mountain, salty mountain. Bro, I swear, oh. Take it easy, man. Let me get that tag. Let me get that tag. Wait. Take it easy, man. Let me get that ammo, man. Imagine somebody was over here. They just shotgun me in the face. Bro, that would have been hell. Yeah, imagine somebody just came down, took that tack, bang, 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 chitty, chitty, bang, bang, I am done. Oh my God, why is it lagging? Yo, if y'all remember when I was at Pleasant Park and I got screwed down? Yo, y'all see how I had that tack in my hand, but I was about to start shooting from mad far? I don't know if y'all peed. I really don't. But yeah, I was about to shoot a tag from dead far. I don't know if y'all peeped that though. Oh yeah. Oh my God, I get a pistol when I have a pistol. Worst time to get a deagle. Oh shoot, it's people here. I really don't know how to make my matchup good, but yeah. Oh shoot. He's buried to the ground. This is how long I haven't been here. I didn't know that. And I come here like almost all the time, bro. I mean, I come past this house like almost all the time. Oh, somebody.
Baseball has nothing to do with his desire to get home for the tissue. Sports Center 11, Gary Stern on ESPN and ESPN. And coming up tomorrow, Sports Center.
Get your dumb self out of here. Get out of my building, Shaquille O'Neal. I'll keep this, buddy. Okay, he got knocked and then I killed him. Cause he's a trash, yes. Oh, he didn't take the nades. He bugging. Okay, he looted it, but it's horrible looting. Okay, I'm about to see if I could snipe people with my deagle. With my desert eagle.
So if you had to guess, what are you expecting from the Warriors in four?
Domination is what I'm expecting from the Warriors.
Oh, no.
Steph Curry came back. They won the first time he came off the bench. The second time he returned, they lost the basketball.
Yeah, I know y'all seen that, y'all. Yeah, I swear. I know y'all seen that. I swear to God, everything I love.
He has a signature game this year.
Oh, no. What? Yo, I swear, bro.
They're going to really compete knowing...
He had a scope. They are. Oh wait, no. Actually, oh, I swear to God. This game is a joke, bro. It's a joke.
Probably have the best player in the series.
Okay, elimination finished. Level 18, cat. Okay. So I didn't get nothing, but okay. All right, nah, I'm only see China. Okay. Ever since game two, JoJo on that beat. Juju on that beat. All right, I'm tier 15. I'm about to get that. Orange Justice. It's also a great exercise move. Get out of here. Boom, hype. Y'all seen that from the side? He's not actually doing it, but he's like. Wait, no, no. Let me just play regular squad, y'all. Let me get a break real quick, you know? Oh my God, I can't wait till I get my camera. I'm gonna be doing that dance. Oh, whoa, whoa. Relax, dude. Okay, I'm about to do the shoot right now, but you're not going to see me. I have no clue if I just heard it, but I just fell when I did this. Oh my God. My hand just, oh my God. I'm about to try it again.
I also think people benefit from rest if they clip early. See, we're scared away for you.
There you go. That's it for this edition of Sports Zone.
Goal waiting is up next. We'll see you in about a half hour over on ESPN 2.
Welcome to the semifinals of Team Bowling's most powerful event, the Ocean View Fallen PBA League. Previously on PBA League, the Motown Muscle DJ Tackett were the first to advance in semis with a stunning upset over number one seed, IAS. The former Elias Cup team.
All right, I was doing it fine, bro. Okay, well, yeah, we'll be landing at. Oh.
On the other side of the bracket.
So where we landing at? Let me go to game chat.
Live from Post Golf, New York City, to advance to the semifinals.
Okay, we got some visitors here, aka my teammates. Filet. Don't tell me that's a shaggin.
We're down to 14. Nah. One of these will take home the Elias Cup.
All right, y'all. Don't be like. Oh no, nah. We asking him. I'll win this battle.
The place to be is Big Side Hall in downtown Portland, Maine, for the semifinals.
Out of here, little boy. You is, little boy. Hey, y'all seen that? Without a doubt, y'all seen that. Hey, what up, bro? What up? What up?
Why do you fuck with niggas like
that? I don't know what you're saying. I'm not trying to be rude. I'm not trying to be rude, but I don't know what you're saying. Honestly. What are you saying? I don't know. You could be saying anything, so I really don't know what you're saying. You could be saying, I don't know what you're saying, guy. What are you saying? I can't hear you, so just leave me alone.
How you say?
You're trash, homie. Homie, you're trash. Yo, you're trash, homie. Nigga, you're trash, you fucking whore. Nigga's trash, y'all. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. I don't do that stuff no more, but, bro, they do trash. Alright, now, I'm gonna have to leave the party real quick so I could go on the party with my girls. Okay. I'm about to see if my bro Amir. Oh, his party doesn't exist anymore. Wow. Yeah, what's up, Darnell?
And your anchorman, 9-time titles, 1-time player of the year, the owner of 2 majors of Honey Canadian.
What's up, Darnell? You wanna play with me? Alright, bro, invite me after the match. Yo, Darno. You got the battle pass, right?
Yeah,
Yo, that dude Pooh is getting on my nerves. Okay, I have a good person on my team, and then another good person on my team. Okay, our team is stacked out. Oh my God, get away from me. You look ugly. Just like your mommy and daddy. Why they ever made your stupid ass? Why they ever made... I feel bad for your mommy and daddy. All right. I'm not following this last time. I'll go right here. I'll go to the prison. I'm not following blue guy. Actually, I'm gonna go here. Only because the person who goes there, who's going there, has a skin. He has a really good skin. And I'm yellow. Yep, I'm yellow. All right, let me go to my little secret hideout, you know? I don't know if y'all ever, no, I think y'all seen me come here before. But yeah, if y'all don't know, it's a secret hideout right here. I mean, it connects to the house, but it's easier to just, wouldn't you rather just come right here, you see? I know you see that. What? I just want to see his health. I hope that other guy dies. Couldn't please die. I just want to see that other dude health. That guy who killed me. And he leaves like a punk. Yeah, you finished the game? You finished the game? Damn it. Yeah. Hey, peace, YouTube. You know what time it is. All right, hope y'all enjoyed that video. Gang, gang. Peace out.